Hello guys, in today's video I talk about what is a metric. Example, yesterday we use this unit in our daily life. For example, the distance between school and home, length of clothes, etc. You have might notice that there are a weight mentioned in the back of your favorite snack. For example, 250 grams of potato chips. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.